welcome to my channel. This is Sandra. Thanks very much for coming back to watch a video. And any of you that are new, please hit subscribe. It would be much appreciated. I'm going to try and do a swan painting with a little bit of chain, maybe a little bit of straw work to blow out a little bit. We'll see. I'm going to attempt it. I did paint one as an acrylic painting with a traditional brush not that long ago. Actually, I'll show you it. Give me 1 second. I painted this one. I didn't even put my mic on. Sorry, hope you can hear me. This one I did with a paintbrush when I was first starting out doing acrylic painting. So I want to try and do this as a paint pour. It'll be interesting to see if it will work out. I'm going to hang it in front of me here so I can envision it as I paint. Let me put my microphone on and I'll get started. I've got my white acrylic. Sorry, I just yelled in the mic, didn't I? Sorry. White acrylic is down on my 14 by 14 canvas. I'm just going to give it a quick torch to get some of the bubbles out. Now, I made my white base a little bit thicker than I usually would, so I get less movement, hopefully. We'll see. So I'm going to do pearl white. And I'm going to just draw dots to where I think the body shape is going to be. And that's really coming out quickly. I have to be careful. Oh, and you know what? I want to do a background first. Ignore that. Pretend I didn't just do that. Because I want to have the blue background. So I'm going to do a swipe first. Okay, I'm going to put some turquoise down. Just in a couple of spots. Silly me. Okay, and some emerald green. There we go. And a little bit of bright blue. That actually looks kind of cool now, doesn't it? Maybe we'll stop there and be all done. And I've got a periwinkle blue, which I'm not really crazy about the color, but I'm going to try it on this one because I wanted to have a little bit of a lighter bluish purple tone. Just put a little bit on there and see how that does. Okay, then I'm going to grab my plastic. I'm just going to swipe some of that color through. Start this way. I'm going to go again without wiping my plastic because I want to have some of that color. Back in and down here and here. Perfect. I'm just going to do it again up top here. And again through the middle. Okay. I think I'm happy with that. Might do it a little bit right here. Seems to be just a little bit too much paint going on down here. Okay. There we go. So there's my start of my water background. Now I can start working on my swan. Okay, let me give it a quick little torch. Just lightly torching. Okay.